Not exactly sure what this guy is doing. He ain't moving though. He's got flies all over him. Not so sure I should touch him. He dead for a reason. Although I wouldn't mind taking that tail off, but he kind of looks a little gnarly to me. So I'm gonna have to bury him.